We at Siemens are a technology company combining the real and the digital world, working on efficient engineering, easier operations for our customers to solve their problems. We are working with ThyssenKrupp for many decades now. They are using our hardware, software, as well as GenAI services to accelerate the automation engineering.
Today we're in our facility building assembly and testing lines for the field of automotive batteries.
We have very complex machines that have to be programmed, but not enough programmers that have the skill or the experience to do that.
Siemens Industrial Copilot will transform how we communicate with machines. Is running on the most powerful large language models out there, the GPT-4 model. Everything running on Azure OpenAI servers. You can just speak to the Copilot and then it will answer in your native language.
You formulate a task or a problem you want to be solved and it will generate the code. If the machine has an error, you can go there and ask, what is the problem? How can I solve it? You have documentations that are sometimes hundreds of pages long. You can ask the Copilot, just give me a summary. This enables the machines to be operated by less experienced workers.
AI Copilots will take over repetitive tasks and enable people to focus on their strengths.
Now we have a technology which is super, super powerful, which helps us to really accelerate everything that we are doing in a robust, reliable, and trustworthy manner. We take our domain knowledge and inject it into the Copilot so that it's capable of really improving day-to-day work. It supercharges our endeavors.